everyone. My name is Tai. I'm 10 years old. I'm going to school. Today, I tell you about my neighborhood. There are five places in my neighborhood. It's bakery, restaurant, school, market, and butcher shop. This is my house. My house is old, but it is interesting. Now we learn about five places in my neighborhood. First, bakery. I go there 1 minute on foot. It is across my house. And the bread in the bakery is delicious. I like donut, cake, and sandwich. I go there when I want to buy some bread. I go bakery at weekend with my father. And then it's restaurant. The restaurant is in front of my house. I go there 10 seconds. It is very neat, close at my house. I go to the restaurant to eat fried chicken, hamburger, and hot dog. I go to the restaurant once of the week. Next is school. This is not my school. My school is far away. This is Chilcote's school. I go there 10 minutes by a bicycle. I go to school to play football, badminton, and ride a bike with my friend in the afternoon. I go there often, twice of the week. And next is market. The market is so big. I go there 4 minutes by a motorbike. The market is so noisy because there are so many people talking or buying. I and my mother go there to buy some vegetables, fruit. The market has toys in there. The last one is butcher shop. I go the butcher shop 9 minutes. The butcher shop is in front of the market. But the butcher shop has fish, chicken, beef, and or pork. It is near on my house. I go there to buy some meat. My favorite meat is beef. I go there 5 minutes or every week, every day. That's the end of my patient. And thank you for listening. Goodbye.